Well, during winters, we wear dark clothes because they absorb a lot more heat. To do this experiment, take two aluminium cans, one colored black and the other should be shiny aluminium. Now fill both the cans with the same amount of water. Fill both the cans to the top. Then take two thermometers and place each in one can and measure the initial temperature of the water, and then keep both these cans in the sun outside for almost 3 hours. After 3 hours, you'd be surprised that the temperature of the black can would have risen by 6.5 degrees, which means that the black can has absorbed a lot more heat and the water has become warm.